in childhood, you know, we accept everything, and, you know, the color blue, you know, blue is so beautiful, you know, the color pink, you know, pink, you know, look at the grass, you know, look up, you know, we're thrilled and we're excited and we accept everything. And that's my reference to childhood, a reference to acceptance and to possibility and to awe and wonderment.
There's something which looks like in your work, like an ideal world, that is learning something which is moving with. There's a lot of sensory pleasure, of color, of perfect object, but something compared to other situations in the world, or even the today's situation in the world, looks like absolutely perfect. But are you in the wish to give that kind of perfection?
I'm an optimist, and you know, I believe in optimism, and I really, I believe in life, and I believe that that we have a responsibility. We have a responsibility to ourselves. We have a responsibility to our community, to you know, our children, and I find that that form of morality very, very interesting. And I think you know, we live in you know, very interesting. Great time to be an artist. You know, it's a great time to prove the power of art, because that's what's important. You know, people speak about the economic value of art. They speak about all the superficial aspects of art, but the power of art to move you and to enrich your life and to give your life meaning and fulfillment and possibility and the expansion of your parameters. This is what the interaction with art can do. And I know that all of us here know that we've experienced that. But, you know, that's why to make a public sculpture, you know, that one child or that one individual walks through and comes across an experience that takes them.